Hi, I'm John Fitzgerald, candidate for Wyoming City Council as council member at large. As an at-large council member, I will be tasked with representing you, each and every resident of Wyoming, regardless of the neighborhood or ward in which you live. I chose to run for this seat because I firmly believe and expect that local government should be the most accessible and truly representative level of government. So many critical areas of day-to-day life for Wyoming residents are impacted by the council's duties, including infrastructure, tax rates, public safety, parks and wellness services, and community development. In order for each of these areas to be most effectively and efficiently delivered, we need council members willing to listen to and learn from the experiences of residents. For those who know me, you know that I am incredibly compassionate and empathetic. I seek to learn from and understand the feelings of others in order to better educate myself and make well-informed decisions. I proudly describe Wyoming as a vibrantly diverse community, rich with cultural and religious, social and professional diversity. And while I may not have the same background as some of our community members, I will dedicate myself to understanding the challenges facing each community group in Wyoming. In speaking with community members and leaders, I have identified a number of critical areas which demand the attention of our city's leaders, of which I will address during my term. First, residents are concerned with the zoning practices and development currently facing the city. Wyoming has a very challenging housing crisis as we operate at or near 100% capacity of rental properties, making it difficult to attract new residents and to allow those wishing to downsize to remain in Wyoming. Additionally, there is great concern over the feasibility of large-scale, multi-unit, and multi-use developments, which may not have the necessary infrastructure to support it or truly meet the needs of various neighborhoods. I will ensure that development is not placed ahead of the integrity of our neighborhoods and that projects are well-researched and studied to make certain they fit our community's needs. Second, public safety is a priority concern for residents in all areas of the city. As we have seen a recent rise in crime in the area and near borders with other cities, we must make sure that necessary services remain well-funded and stable. Additionally, we need to commit to investing in services and resources which proactively manage crime, including community centers, parks and recreation, and access to health services and education. By doing this, we guarantee that Wyoming will remain a safe and desirable community to live and work in. And lastly, residents must feel their tax dollars are respected with responsible budgeting. Our hardworking residents share their resources to keep our city operating at a high level. But without strategic and well-balanced budgets, we run the risk of being irresponsible with the tax dollars entrusted to the city. My professional background is in commercial insurance and risk management. I work with business owners in balancing best and worst possible outcomes and managing the risks to their financial and physical assets. This is precisely the responsibility of City Council, and I believe my experience uniquely qualifies me to serve on the council to manage the future risks and financial challenges our city faces. I am proud to call Wyoming home. My wife and I sought out this community to live in and eventually raise our family. I am invested in the future of Wyoming and the well-being of my community members. And if elected, I will work tirelessly to make certain Wyoming is prosperous, welcoming, and well-managed. I'd like to thank you for taking the time to learn more about me, my campaign, and what I hope to achieve as City Council member. On November 3rd, you will find my name in the nonpartisan section of your ballot under the race for City Commission, or better known as City Council. There, you can cast your vote, and I would be humbled to earn your vote. Thank you.